Welcome to another video. If, like us, you have a toddler and you're wondering what to do in Mexico City, then come with us today as we take you through Mexico City's zoo. Unfortunately, dogs are not allowed, so we had to leave Zoe at our Airbnb. Now, believe it or not, the entrance to the zoo is free. However, there is a fee if you want to visit some special exhibits, like the butterfly garden was 70 pesos. And also for the restroom, come prepared with 6 pesos. I have to say that we were really impressed with the zoo and Avi absolutely loved it. They have about 2,000 animals from more than 200 species, and you could literally spend there all day. We decided to visit just a portion of the zoo, and that alone took about 2 hours. So if you're in Mexico City with or without kids, definitely make a stop at the zoo. It's located in Chapultepec Park, and it's open 9 to 5 every day except Mondays. And if you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and don't forget to like. See you next time.
Yeah.